Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
Holiday hosting will present many challenges this year. Chef Tregay Frazier is here to share some tips and recipes to help make holiday entertaining a little easier.
You know, my first tip is to plan. You have to plan. Make sure you have your recipes down, your menus down. And in order to do that, you can head over to cheftregay.com, grab my new cookbook, Kitchen Conversation with Chef Tregay. It's gonna guide you through and help you create all of those delicious recipes. I say start with a good charcuterie, right? It's all the rage, everybody loves it. And I think if you're gonna do it with Wisconsin cheese. Wisconsin is the state of cheese and they win more awards for cheese than anywhere else in the world. 50% of specialty cheeses are made in the US and they come from Wisconsin. But appetizers are not the only thing recommended on the menu. Try the chocolate Parmesan pecan pie or the sausage stuffed acorn squash with aged Gouda. I just say to go with the proven winner and look for that proudly Wisconsin cheese badge everywhere when you're looking for your cheese, okay? Now, I wanna kinda just roll into my favorite thing. My favorite winter fruit of all time will be pomegranates. So I teamed up with Palm Wonderful to create this delicious chili maple hot toddy and butternut squash with ginger pickled pomegranates. Palm pomegranate fresh arrows add delicious, brilliant ruby red pops of color and sweet bursts of flavor to any dish straight from fresh pomegranates. Arrows add a healthy burst of antioxidants and fiber. And what I really love is that they have them in the 8-ounce package for baking and cooking, and they also have them in the 4-ounce package for just simple snacking. Now, I think the next thing would be for the holidays, we don't wanna do all that running around. We need a time saver. So I say, head over to Whole Foods, your one-stop shop, right? It's known for its quality and assortment, making it a go-to destination for all of your epic holiday needs. Entertaining is back on the menu. So from high-quality staples and conversation-worthy centerpieces, your one-stop shop is Whole Foods, like this beautiful cinnamon roll pull-apart bread mix. Love it. It's a limited edition, giant, gooey pull-apart cinnamon roll, epic for dessert or breakfast. I love Whole Foods because they're all about togetherness. And then just to wrap it all up, we cannot forget the side dish. I feel that's the most important thing at the holidays, is the side dish. So let's talk about Lumberg Family Farms. Love, love, love this line of risotto. It's the perfect time-saving hack, providing quality rice and quinoa since 1937. Over 20 varieties and blends, helpful brown rice, exotic varieties, and easy heat prep rices. Risottos come in rich flavors like Alfredo, porcini mushroom, garlic primavera, and you can find more tips like this on tipsontv.com. Happy holidays!